Bezek.
John, what are you doing here?
Tangent to the Sadler case. What you got?
Still waiting on the autopsy, but it looks like a straight up suicide. I can never go out like that. Eat my gun, maybe. Leave one last mess for the missus, right?
No sign of foul play?
Bit of weirdness over here. Door was forced open, and it was a phone tip that got us here. Anonymous call.
Neighbors hear anything?
No. My guess, someone from the bar got worried, found him hanging there, doesn't like cops, doesn't like to get involved.
Sounds about right.
Wouldn't be the first retired cop to check out like that.
That's the truth. Listen, as soon as you get that autopsy report, let me know, okay, buddy? Still owe you that drink.
You got it.
What are we doing?
As soon as SWAT gets here, we go in.
But he could already be gone. He could be on the run with Blake.
If he's up there and we go in half-cocked?
Gus?
Cover me.
Gus, it's me.
I need to get your back.
No, no, no,
Bart. It hit my vest.
I didn't do anything. I don't have her kid.
4 King 43, shots fired.
Look, we just need...
What did you give her?
Chloroform.
Got more?
Go easy, it's not good for her.
Like any of this is good for her.
Just keep her safe, all right?
Yeah.